So we have a piece of steel wool that I'm using a pair of tongs to hold on to. So I'm going to go ahead and show how it glows inside of the flame. Right, so we do have some glow in there. But what I also want to show is how it flows or how it glows inside an oxygen-rich environment. So if you notice, the oxygen-rich environment tends to show more glowing with the steel wool. And in fact, we actually end up with a small little chunk left over.
That was it.
That was it.
All right.